Drader carriers can increase the efficiency of your bakery operations because they save space, they save time, they add to payload, they increase backhaul room, they last longer, they're easy to clean, they're attractive, and display your product from all four sides. The efficiency of the Drader Carrier is well recognized with its superior inline stacking space-saving characteristic. The Drader Carrier not only uses substantially less valuable floor space than other carriers, but can also reduce your labor costs. More Drader Carriers can be stored in a smaller area, which means your staff do not have to travel as far to retrieve baskets to supply the filling line. A bakery with 100,000 baskets in service would have approximately 30,000 baskets on the warehouse floor at any one time. Cross-nested baskets would stack 33 high and occupy 5,300 square feet. If one stack at a time is brought to the filling area, an employee would travel 14 miles to move 30,000 baskets. Drader carriers have a low profile and stack rather than cross-nest, producing a stack 50 high. 30,000 Drader carriers require only 3,150 square feet of storage, saving 2,150 square feet. Distance traveled is only 7 miles, half that needed for conventional baskets. Conclusion, Drader carriers can reduce storage space by 65% and reduce labor costs by 50%. Drader carriers are tougher and last longer than conventional all-plastic baskets. The major abuse takes place when the basket is empty. The all-plastic high wall of the conventional basket makes it more vulnerable. Drader carriers are low profile, leading to less likelihood of damage in these vulnerable areas and a longer life expectancy. Sagging in the Drader basket is virtually eliminated due to the reinforced side, thus reducing cripples and other product damage problems common to other less stable baskets. Here's the icing on the cake. Even tough baskets like the Drader can be abused. If the plastic portion is not repairable, then your total investment is not lost. You can reuse the chrome steel handles in a new base. To further test the durability of the Drader basket, the mayor's bakery representative placed the Drader basket on his parking lot and drove over it with a truck. A low profile and steel handles add toughness and save space. Let's assume your product needs a 28 by 24 inch basket. If the difference between the inside and outside dimension is even a little more than an inch, on all sides you're using about 10% more space than your product demands. Most conventional baskets waste as high as 25%. The Drader steel and plastic basket is only 1/4 inch longer and 1 inch wider on the outside dimension. That's a barely 5% waste, twice as low as our nearest competitor's basket, and that means you haul more product per load using the Drader basket. The Drader basket gives you more room for backhaul payload, too. Some conventional baskets stack crisscross when empty, meaning they take up their own length in both directions. In a typical trailer, you can only stack these baskets 3 rows wide. Drader carriers stack in line, meaning you can put 4 rows across the width of the trailer. Their very low profile also means you can stack twice as many baskets in each stack. The result is up to 75% of the trailer being available for backhaul. The strengths of the Drader basket are evident in both manual and automated loading and handling systems. In a typical manual filling system, the Drader basket is taken from the space-saving stack and the handles opened in the same operation. Low profile and open design allows the operator to sweep the product into the basket and place the loaded basket easily onto the stack. The Drader basket design incorporates an open double skid on the bottom of the basket, which works in combination with the specially designed steel handle to make an easy target for stacking, evident whether the operator is placing the carrier in a low stack or 1/7 feet high. Working effectively in a manual system is important for many smaller bakery operations. However, today's demands for ever-increasing productivity mean that automation of as many aspects of the bakery operation is the trend for the future. Drader Carriers are currently in use in several automated bakery operations in the United States and Canada. The easy handling, loading, and storage features of the Drader basket are as evident in these systems as they are in the manual system. Many systems are currently in use to load the basket. Two different approaches are currently being used when loading the Drader Carrier. In the first system, the pattern is selected to match the product, and the rotating table turns the bread to ensure the pigtails are on the inside, thus obtaining the best product exposure on all four sides. The product is moved into a positioning floor, which, when it's rolled away, gently sweeps the product into the carrier. Once again, the low profiles and bright handles enhance your marketing opportunities as the product brand and wrapper is well and attractively displayed. Notice that the customer can access the product from both sides of the basket. Notice the inline stacking feature displayed so well in the storage area. Note the number of stacks, baskets per stack, and particularly the relatively small area actually used. The cost of space for storage and distribution is comparable to the cost of space for bakery operations, and any savings in the amount of space required are an important consideration in increasing the productivity of your operation. Stacks of Drader Carriers move from the storage area by means of a chain conveyor system, which moves the stacks to an automated de-stacker. The de-stacker lifts the stack, placing one at a time on the belt conveyor. The basket is very simply but effectively oriented for entrance into the handle opener, where handles are lifted and locked into place.